I'm showing them my team. We don't invite, we're gonna play each other. Okay, I'm showing them my team. Well, for, I did not draft that player, and I don't know why he's an 82 overall, but... I got you. We'll show each other our rosters when we join. But I can bridge the gap. Keisha Cole, OMG, he's so cold. I know it's me, at least I'm told. Low spring, rap back to life. Need some soul. You can ask my grandma. I wrote because yeah. I miss my dad. You can ask my mama. In the head, ain't no happy camper. I did too. Alright. So we're gonna give you guys a quick hint. Later in the video, I'm gonna win. FYI. I gotta see your run. 98. We'll look each other's team. So when we get in here, I'll pause it, and then we'll look each other's team.
A new era begins today. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is Draft Champions. The Patriots interplay this afternoon, ready to see what they got and how or if these pieces are gonna fit together. They'll square off here against the New England Patriots.
All right, we're gonna pause it.
We're underway here. It's out past the 20 and brought down at the 20.
All right, let's look at his team. Yeah. You gotta call him, okay? Eric Decker. Yeah. You got Greg Olsen. You got Ryan Shazier, James Harrison, corner free safety, Charles Woodson, Robert Blanton. You didn't. It's alright, I'm still gonna win. What did I do?
Double tight end formation. They'll run it off the toss. They'll mark him at the 29. Second down after going to the ground game the first play. The Patriots now move the chains.
How about that? We just saw the fly route straight down the field by the receiver. Long throw by the quarterback and a nice completion.
First down and 10. And they get to him at the 45. It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Matthew Stafford looking long.
Green Beckham. But it's Charles Woods, I thought the play was over.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Third and 7 following the incompletion. The Patriots come to the line. First down marker is at the 48. Catch made.
Go.
He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Yeah. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
Let's see what he can do here.
I was going to pick him.
And that's a gain of maybe five. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Kaepernick's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
With a 92 speed. I have him on a head-to-head draft.
Kaepernick's tackled down at the 43.
I've used him already.
First down all the way.
I have the quarterback you have.
Kaepernick's on the move.
And an 83 overall team.
Olsen's going to pull in the bullet pass.
I'm talking about ultimate team on Madden.
The line of scrimmage, the 35.
I like.
After the long game, let's see what they do here.
You cheated and spent 40 bucks. Oh, yeah.
And the catch, one-handed. Get Peppers the credit for that tackle.
I think I'm calling the fireman.
First and 10. Kaepernick now on the move. Touchdown, New England.
Nowadays, so many kids, they grow up, they want to be wide receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there, they get to catch the football, they get to score touchdowns, they get to do dances, and you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Patriots now getting ready to kick it away.
Oh my
God. The tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Patriots heading back out there on offense, hoping to improve on their last possession, which ended rather quickly with a punt.
Yeah, I think what they got to do, they got to come out and be a little more creative, get the defense off guard, make them think over there. That was too generic what they did on the offensive side. If you want to score, show some ingenuity.
Why are you running with him?
It's intercepted!
Matthew Stafford is running backwards.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled, being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
Look at my
playing press coverage to the outside.
He's not afraid to hit either.
The Patriots
on your best
take it from the 28. As Olsen.
Oh my God.
Comes in on the tackle.
When you run that drag route across the field, it is not as easy as it looks. You're running fast. You have to catch the football right in stride, and you cannot see what's in front of you.
First and goal from the 4. Kaepernick's taking off. They're going to get him here for a sack. The defense, a little jumpy right there.
You got to be quick and decisive. You're down near the goal line, and you're throwing the pass as a quarterback. That time he was not, and he takes a huge sack.
No margin for error. From just outside the goal line. And the hit by Arakpo. Second down coming up. Kaepernick, and he's across for the touchdown. Kaepernick is one of the great dual threats we've seen at quarterback in a long time. He has the touchdown run, and he has a lot of talent, Phil.
He's loaded with talent, and what I like about his run game from the quarterback position is the fact that when he runs, he does not take very many hits, and you never see him take a big hit. Good job that time by Colin Kaepernick.
Kick return, and now the offense will try to take advantage. The Patriots offense back on the field, trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake, let it go, and go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
Coming up, second down. Matthew Stafford backed off the line. Shotgun formation. Looking across the middle. And they bring him down at the 38-yard line. One more snap and another quarter is in the books. The Patriots take it from the 38. And incomplete. What a hit that time. Donnie Jones now ready to punt. The fake is on, and they're looking to pick up the first. No one's going to get him now. Tackle's made.
Hey, it's one thing for the coach to call a play like this and go with the fake punt, but what execution by the offensive players. Job well done.
The offense coming to the line inside the opponent's 20. That long gain sets them up here on this play. To the ground. And that'll close the gap. And with that touchdown, they're not that far off the lead here. Early in quarter number two.
Oh, hey, Jim, it turned everything around. Now they're right back in this football game. And, hey, they can get some confidence and start playing better on both sides of the ball.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick.
Yeah, you are, because I'm kicking it to you.
Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Patriots offense, Bill, was on a roll right now with touchdowns coming on each of their last two possessions. Can they make it three in a row right here?
Well, we're going to find out. I like their chances. What have we seen that makes us think that they're not going to come out there and get it done? They're playing exceptional football on the offensive side.
First down at the 21.
John.
And he's taken down.
The offensive line that time had no idea this cornerback was coming on the blitz. He timed it perfectly. And the speed and the talent to get there, and he gets the sack on the QB.
Kaepernick all by himself in the backfield for this snap. He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun.
Well, in a situation like this, third long, there's only a few things you can do. Screens always are good and safe. Draw plays are also a safe call. But if you're going to throw it, I'm most of the time you throw it short and hope the receiver can catch it and make a run afterwards.
From the gun. Looking long. It's out of bounds. Incomplete.
Still dropping. No, I would punt it if I were you.
And the Patriots are going to punt it. Woods there to make the tackle.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking. The speed of the returner gets down the field. And after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
First down at the 20. Up the gut here. And that's a gain of nine.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going
to
wear
the... Pause the game. Walk in my team. Go to the running back on my team. Guys, look at my screen, all right? See? John Hain, 86 overall. And he's a rookie. He's a rookie. Really? Let me look. Let me get over there. Oh, he is. Holy crap. I like him. Good for success.
There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
The Patriots at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Second and short. Breaks the long one for the touchdown. Midway through the second quarter, and they've managed to tie this game.
Yeah, you know what happens when you tie a game up in a situation like this midway in the second quarter? Just gives you confidence in everything that you prepared to do during the week of practice. So both teams got to be feeling good. This should be fun to watch.
He'll take it from the one.
Beautiful.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
The Patriots' offense is on the field, hoping to erase the memory of their last drive, which was completely unproductive, a quick three and out.
Yeah, it was. I don't know if they can erase this defense. This defense is pretty good. We saw that in the last drive, and they got good players, and they're pretty excited, so this is going to be tough on the offense.
Kaepernick now on the move.
Oh, my God.
He rips it right out of the wide receiver's hands.
Kaepernick's mobility, boy, gives him a chance to make a play, doesn't it, when you force him out of the pocket, but not able to complete the pass because nobody's open.
Two-minute warning looms, and this may be the last play before it hits. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in. Two-minute warning. Following that incompletion, it sets up third and 10. Kaepernick running away from the pressure. The Patriots really don't have much of a chance of picking up this first down. It's third long. Of course, the defense is looking for passes down the field. They're all over everything, and the pass goes incomplete.
Oh, no,
he's going to be tackled
him.
Right around the 31-yard line.
Well, the best thing we can say about that punt return, well, he didn't fumble the football.
The Patriots' offense is in rhythm.
Coming
back out for another drive. The last two times they've had it, they found the end zone.
They're rhythm. They're making it look easy. Jim, it's like watching you dance. You have such great rhythm. It looks like you're not even working at it. So that's how it looks for this offense here today. So far, wonderful execution of this drive. When you get a chance to get out of bounds, here the offensive player got the yardage, had a chance, gets out of the bounds, stops the clock. Good job by the offense.
Run it right and tackle down at the 49-yard line.
Well, we got a close game here right before half. Good job by the offense deciding to go into hurry-up offense. What you need here, as many plays as you can get and use up as little time as possible.
The defense pushed the offense back with the sack, and the offense needs nine now on third down. The Patriots get a first down.
The Patriots on their offensive play sheet, they don't have many plays for third and long situations, but that is a really nice job that time by the offense, the quarterback. They pick up the first down. That'll put you
underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Set up now at the 46.
No, key code is the name.
Second down and 10. Strong eye, handoff here. They are all over him. Behind the line of scrimmage. And a loss of one.
The best way to get more plays in before the end of the first half. Go in a hurry of offense. Nice job by the coach. We'll see if the quarterback can make it work.
Locked
in on the football and has hold of it with two hands.
Mine field goal range. I got time to think.
This is a long field goal about to be attempted. The Patriots signal for a timeout. They have two remaining.
There's 4 seconds left in the second quarter. Come on, kicker. We need to dot him up here.
Going to need a lot of leg on this field goal try.
Dot him up, kicker. No!
An empty possession for the offense. That'll do it for the first half. We'll be sending you to Larry Ridley back in our studios as we continue with the NFL on EA Sports. Martin's gonna test the coverage here. Breaks the tackle. And tackle's made right around the 26-yard line.
The Patriots come out onto the field, now looking to get something positive going here to take the lead in this game, Phil, as we start the second half.
Yeah, they would like to do that. Of course, you always want to take the lead, but when you get into the second half and you get on top, man, that starts to put the pressure on the other team. So that's their thinking. I think they will come out here and be very aggressive to start the second half.
That's his first reception today. Can you believe how vertical he got there?
I can believe it, Jim Nance. I can, because we see it so often. The receivers in the NFL are just unbelievable. We take these catches for granted, but that was a tremendous play. Always manage the football game. You got to be thinking about it all the time if you're the quarterback. It's a tie game. You're down in here in the red zone. Be careful with the football. You at least want to get 3 points out of it.
Ryan Ratko has a sack.
How about the defense on that play? They were not fooled. They see the pass coming. They get the penetration. They get to the quarterback quick. And that's a big sack down near the goal line.
Kaepernick's on the move. Can't bring it in. That'll probably go as a drop.
Jim, I just want to say this to the quarterback. It's third and goal. If the play's not there, throw it away. Do not force the action.
Third and goal from the eight. And that's Wilson who almost picked off the throw.
Good job that time by the defense. They stop him short on third and goal. What will the offense do? I'm sure the defense is hoping they go for it.
And the kick is good for three. That drive early in the third quarter leads to a field goal and the lead.
Yeah, it's a good thing to get the lead. No question about that. I think a lot of people are happy about that. But looking over on the sideline, the coaches, they're not happy. They're hoping this field goal doesn't come back to bite them and cost them the game.
The Patriots talked things over at the intermission. And I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do. And I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
Sometimes on third and long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they can block. Make the quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
Oh, he's wide open.
Nice catch. Mm-hmm. And take it the distance. The 10. He's driving. He's off for the touchdown.
Stevie Johnson.
Phil, how big was that Stevie touchdown Johnson here midway through the third quarter to take the lead?
Well, Jim, I think anytime you start getting into third quarter football games, anytime you take the lead, it's a big deal, because now you're going to start affecting the play calls of the offense and the defense of the other team.
Martin steps up for the return. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Patriots stepping back onto the field to get this next drive underway. The previous possession was a field goal.
Yeah, I think they feel good about that field goal. They made some good plays, and they got down there, and they moved the football, and they got in a position where they could kick the field goal. Now you take the knowledge that you gained from that last drive, use it, and try to go down there now and score a touchdown.
They've got to be wondering, though, can they finish off a drive today? Second down after the incompletion. The Patriots go with the dime formation here on defense. Kaepernick's going to scramble.
Oh, my God.
Look at that.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just ran the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
The Patriots preparing to get things going again on offense. They took it all the way on their previous possession, mostly getting it done through the air.
Yeah, they got the leader, don't they? That quarterback, he takes control of the situation when he goes out on the field. And I know that defense, they had great respect for him. Now they fear him. That's a tough spot to be in on the defensive side.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Here's the handoff. Gets about 9 on the play.
That's what you want to do. Get a first down while you're on top and keep that clock moving and just controlling the football game. Good job by the offense managing things so far here today.
Now first and 10. Another carry here. And they bring him down at the 44-yard line.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times, and we saw it that time, and they stopped the play for a short game.
It's now second down and seven after the three-yard rush. Stafford's lined up, two tight ends set. And it's thrown over to Stevie Johnson.
The Patriots' offense has been tough today. They are fighting out there on the field. That's a nice job picking up that first down. It's been fun to watch. They got a small lead here in the second half. We'll see if that first down can lead them to a score.
Stafford with the give.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped.
You're going to lose later in the game.
Second down and 11. They call his number once more. And that's a gain of 10. The Patriots' offense tries to continue some momentum, still possessing the football as the final quarter gets underway.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
And gains about one.
Good job by the offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now it becomes tricky. Can you deceive the defense where you get a chance to get a score?
The Patriots defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Breaks out of the tackle. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day.
The Patriots, they believe in their offense. They know once they get inside the red zone, they can run or throw. That time they run the football, and it picks up some good solid yards. Great job by the offensive line.
We're done.
Stafford's going to take off with it.
Ryan.
And a gain of four. It's third down coming up.
We're going to keep holding it. I'm not going to pass because I'm going to keep holding it.
We'll go ground. Jameson across the goal line for the touchdown. Early in the fourth, and they look to have seized control of this one with that touchdown.
Boy, I think they did. Now it's up to the defense. Go out there and shut the opponent's offense down. If you do that, this game is in the bag.
The Patriots prepared to return the kick.
Oh no.
He's in the clear. The 40. The 30. The 20. Makes the tackle.
Well, a lot of good things happen on both sides of football this time. How about that return by the return team? Good job, good blocking. Look at the speed of that guy running. They get the tackle from behind. They stop the touchdown.
First down at the 17. And it's batted down.
Good job that time by the defensive player. He reads the quarterback, gets in position, down near his own end zone, knocks that pass down.
Second and 10. And incomplete. He was looking for Decker.
Well, the defense has got to love that. They love it when a quarterback is uneasy for whatever reason or just not in rhythm. That time they see him throw off the back foot, and the throw goes incomplete.
Meacham with the grab.
First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, when you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
Kaepernick's completion percentage, 40% on the day. First and goal. They jam it in on the goal line. Touchdown.
Well, this quarterback is not afraid to score on the goal line, that's for sure. Not afraid about taking a hit from one of those big, mean defensive players. He runs a quarterback sneak and gets a touchdown. Really good job by the defense that time, stopping a two-point conversion. Because they do so many different things on the offensive side now in the NFL, I think when the two-point conversion comes up on defense, attack the offense.
Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23.
The Patriots ready to go on the march again, and that's exactly what they've been doing here lately. They've taken it all the way down the field on the last two possessions for touchdowns. Phil, can they make it three straight?
Let me say this to you, Jim. It's just not that easy. As we're watching this game and how they're playing on the offensive side, they make it look easy, but trust me, I was down there one time. It's a hard job.
We're late in the fourth, and the offense is just trying to sit on the lead. Now, cutting to the right side, looking for some open space.
2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game.
Stafford's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. For about four, he's averaging about 4 yards a carry. They call for the timeout to stop the clock. The Patriots have it at the 39. He'll get it again. No surprise, they immediately call the timeout. That last play was a run. Third down coming up. He's going to get another carry. Going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Aggressive call by the defense. They stopped the offense. Now they got them in fourth down, and let's see if their offense can come out and maybe win the game here late in the fourth quarter.
And it's a fake. They're running a fake.
Anytime you decide to run the football in a punting situation, you're trying to fake the defense out. Man, you got to fool them completely. Why? Because your best runner on the football team is not the guy that's going to be running it in a situation like this. It looked good for a second, but not able to get the first down.
Decker's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
Good job by the offense getting in the red zone. Now you're down some points. You got to find a way to score a touchdown.
First down. Pressure on every snap now. First and 10. Wilson's the one who brings him to the ground.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Kaepernick's completion percentage, 50% on the day. Now on first down, every snap crucial the rest of the way. The Patriots come to the line with a bunch set. Kaepernick now on the move. And that's a touchdown late in this one. The Patriots got to be devastated. Had to think they'd be a little more resilient down the stretch, but they allow the touchdown that's going to win the game.
Yeah, it's going to be a huge disappointment to let this game get away from them. Anytime you have a lead late in a game, you expect your defense to go out there and stop the other team. The other team is just better today.
On the return, and now the offense comes onto the field having to feel like it's just been given a big boost of confidence. The Patriots offense comes out here, Phil, desperately looking to put a drive together that can give them a chance here late to win this game.
Always a tough thing to do in a situation like this for the offense is don't try to make the big plays. Let it happen. Take a short gain if that's what the defense is giving you, especially on first down. Get this drive started by doing the right thing.
The Patriots are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Stafford going to take off with it. And Woodson with a near interception. Phil, it's third down. They are in four down territory, and the defense knows that.
Yeah, and if you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that quarterback.
Stafford set, empty backfield. Third down and 10. Looking to go deep. Nice catch. A foot race to the end zone. Well, the defense was trying to come up with the big stop there, but the offense is able to keep the chains moving.
Well, there's just no panic in the offense when you see what they've done so far here today, Jim. They kept their heads about them, and they just calmly executed that third down play.
Big play coming.
defense looking for a stop. Stafford's met after a gain of 8.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
Second and goal to go from the 1. Force it across for the touchdown. What a call to win the game, running it into the end zone.
You said it right. It's what a call. The defense expecting pass all the way. The offensive coordinator calls the run, and it gets them the winning touchdown.
The Patriots now ready to kick the football down the field. It's Keyshawn Martin on the return. And he's tackled right at the 30-yard line after that return. The Patriots take the field as both offenses have just exploded here in a very exciting fourth quarter.
Well, this game is not for the faint of heart. What I mean by that is don't lose your courage right now. You're working well on the offensive side and keep calling those plays and try to take it down the field and score points.
And it's going to fall incomplete. Their comeback effort comes up short. Well, we saw it just moments ago, a touchdown at the end to win the game.
When you score late in the game and get a touchdown like that, boy, that just makes it double exciting. A lot of joy over there. Enjoy the big victory.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.
Just keep going yourself.